think it's about love, sex, freedom, how to manage your own personal ethics and ambitions in a very complicated world.
It's a play truly about the machinations of love and manipulation and all that surrounds that.
The current political climate brings an intensity and an immediacy.
It's incredibly entertaining. It's truthful and human, and with that comes humor.
Uma's a joy. People say, well, can she do theatrical work? It's like, yes.
Her character's on stage every single minute of this 90-minute play.
With every role she's ever embodied, she's approached it with a fearlessness and originality that has made her a star.
This part is an extraordinary kind of woman, I think, that women need to see.